To apply blush when you're blind, you first want to count how many times you swipe the brush through the product and make sure it's the same on both sides. Then dab the brush just along the underside of your cheekbone, leaving a gap before you get to your lips. I also dab some from my temples down to the start of my jawline. Then with a larger brush, I start at my cheeks and then I go over my entire face to make sure everything is blended out evenly.